Let's play here on Asus ROG Ally the game Hot Wheels Unleashed 2. Let's play it using 900p resolution, 15 watt performance mode, and high quality graphics without FSR. So, at this point, here I have the game running with 60 frames in 900p resolution, as I said, and and high quality graphics without FSR. So let me go here to settings in order to show you. So at this point I have the 15 watt hour performance mode active for the game, and it seems that with 900p resolution and 60 hertz refresh rate of the screen we get fantastic results. So 1600x900 resolution scale 100%, and the game has FSR 1.1, unfortunately, but you don't need to activate it if you use these kind of settings. And for the advanced settings for the graphics, I have high quality profile active, and I made one change here to motion blur. It's off. In rest, it's basically what the game will set for you on high quality profile. So let's go back to the game. At this point we have 15 watt hour. Thank you. So this is how it looks on ASUS ROG Ally.
Thank you.